Hi, I'm Sherry.
And I'm Cecily.
And we are
Live Love Latte.
In this video, we're going to show you how we put together this portable homework station. And we got this idea from Grace Brooke on her YouTube channel. Now, Cecily is going into the fourth grade, and she doesn't have a lot of homework. But so we put in the supplies that she thought she would need, and then I just added to it. Now, this is a great idea if you're homeschooling, to have one of these caddies for each of your children. And it's also can span from elementary school through college. It just depends on what supplies you put in there. So if your kid is like just preschool or toddler, then you would put age appropriate, let's say crayons, or, you know, those little fingers ones, or the fat crayons. And then if you're like in high school, you can put in a scientific calculator, a protractor, compass, etc. And then, of course, this is specifically made for craft supplies. It is meant to be a portable craft supply station, but we made it specifically for Cecily's homework.
I like this idea because I like to do my homework in different places, like with my lap desk on the couch or at the kitchen table. Or now that my Craft Nook is all organized, I can do it there also. We'll put a link below for our Craft Nook, my Craft Nook organization. And when I'm not using it, I put it on the desk in my Craft Nook. Well, you're probably wondering what this big circle thing is. It's actually a lead scissor. This caddy doesn't have a built-in lazy Susan, so we got our own lazy Susan so that I could spin it around. See how easy that is? My mom's friend gave me this little caddy, but you can buy it at any craft supply store or just even order it online. So this is the front because it has the little label. So I have my main writing utensils here, so some pens, a Sharpie, and then coloring utensils, which are some erasables, colored pencils. In here, there are these mini markers, they're called pipsqueaks. So we got this little cube at the dollar spot at Target, and we have the pipsqueaks in here because they're so small. And the great thing about it is that you can just take it out and put it on the table instead of grabbing it. And then here I have a pair of scissors, but if you're smaller, you can put some kid scissors in there. I have some tissue. So in here are some pencil erasers that you just stick onto the pencil. And the bottom of this, it has a little compartment. So I use this pencil box to put my snacks if I get hungry while I'm doing my homework. I just want to show you my snacks and their mini Rice Cakes. So you can either pull it out or unzip the whole thing and take it out like this. So this side is like the part that puts things together. There's a mini stapler and staples, some scotch tape, some glue, and a glue stick. So my mom got me some new flashcards, some index cards, sticky notes, and then these cute little sticky notes. A mini calculator. So we have this little cube again, and here I have a folding ruler. And if you're in middle school or high school, you can add a protractor and a compass. And the reason my mom got a folding ruler because she didn't want it sticking out like that. So she just wanted to get a smaller one so it wouldn't take up as much space. Here is like the writing utensils because there's pencils, mechanical pencils, pens, correction pens, pencil sharpener, some highlighters, and a dry erase marker. In here you can put loose leaf papers, graph paper, construction paper, or even a sketch pad.
So you see, Cicely is well prepared to do her homework, and it's so easy to put away. You go ahead, Cicely, and show them how you put it away.
So you take it off the lazy Susan, put the lazy Susan aside, and I bring it to my desk.
Okay, and so stay tuned to see the rest of our back to school series. Bye.